I bet you can figure out which direction the magnetic field is because it's going counterclockwise.